assuming that's a flood alert of some sort or a siren, because the Zempakuji River here is really high after that big thunderstorm which has just hit this part of Tokyo. The river is normally a trickle and it's really high, and this alarm system is going off, which I assume is a warning of some sort.